'Twas a little unicorn who liked to prance around, and one day he happened to prance into my town. All the people thought he'd soon be dead, 'cause all the hunters had said that they would gleefully kill him dead. But the unicorn had other plans instead. So every time the hunters turned around, the little unicorn would knock them to the ground. He'd knock them to the ground, and he'd kill them dead. And then he pranced around with their severed heads.